take it to the streets, it's already dangerous. And once you get caught, you get convicted, you get a criminal record, which is no good for your future career altogether. It is a sort of freedom of expression. There's no question about that. But trying to, if you follow the law, you get a permit of no objection, that would be fine. But if you don't get it, don't go for it. Don't go for a demonstration without that sort of permit. Don't do it. Why should you do it? Just wait. Wait for the proper moment.
What is the proper moment?
When you get the permit, right? That's the proper moment. Why do you have to contravene the law? Why do you have to take the law in your own hands? Which is no good. Yes, we treasure young people very much. But I'm urging them to take into account the feelings of the slightly older generation and the older generation.